Hey, so it's too wide to actually take it in one photograph, but I'm not sure it's going to pick up what I can see. The dried out river, but oh, hello. Yeah, it was obviously once a really large river, which has been cut away. The dried up riverbed over there.